My name is Mike Levinoff with Hyundai Motor America. I'm the product manager for Veloster, Accent, and Elantra family. Behind us, what we have here is the Veloster Remix Edition, something we just debuted here at SEMA. It'll be available in dealerships by the end of the year. Basically, it's a limited edition, about 2,000 units. And what we've done is we've remixed some of the parts from turbo, non-turbo, also some new items that we've developed specifically for the car. Outside, we've got a 7-piece aerokit along with dark alloy wheels, which are unique to the Veloster lineup. And on the inside, we add some features that are usually available at the higher end, like push-button start and the Dimension 450-watt audio system that also includes an 8-inch subwoofer. Combining that is also Remix Edition floor mats, an interior light kit, and leather-wrapped steering wheel and shift knob. So basically what we've done is remix all these parts together to do a special edition to really, you know, bring some excitement, even more excitement, to the Veloster lineup. And we're excited to get the customers out, like I said, by the end of the year. We also announced pricing here. It'll be available just under $20,000. Typically, when you have a special edition like this, it's introduced more at the top level of the lineup, but at $20,000, we're actually a little bit more towards the bottom level. So you're able to get a very stylish looking vehicle for the right price. So we're very excited to debut Veloster Remix Edition here today at SEMA. For SEMA, the small cars here are very important. There's so much attention that gets placed on these small cars. As I go look at all the vehicles here, there's a lot. There's the big blocks too and the other stuff, but there's a lot for the small cars as well. And it's no better place than the SEMA to showcase what we can do when you've got the right, work with the right tuners, and even from a production standpoint.
Hi, I'm John Pangalinan, and we just unveiled my Hyundai Veloster Turbo in the Hyundai booth at the SEMA show 2012. This is my first car with Hyundai. You know, I'm a big fan of the brand, so I'm glad that I was able to participate in this year's SEMA show with them. When looking at the lineup of vehicles that they were offering for SEMA and different tuners, I first reached out through a mutual friend of Hyundai that works for them, and he said, hey, you should present a proposal. And what I did was I put a proposal together for the Hyundai Veloster Turbo because I was really interested in the car. It's a great street car, it's great for daily driving, and the Turbo Edition with the extra horsepower and suspension capabilities is just that much better. So I wanted to finally tune what was already a good street car into something that's more of something in line with my vision. The parts of the vehicle that are more of my signature thing is, you know, custom color is always key for all my project cars. I went with the mint green. I was really inspired by Nike, and, you know, I even have the matching Nike shoes and what they're doing in the fashion world. This color is somewhat iconic. I want something that'll stand out from the rest of the cars at the show as well. So there, it served two purposes. It stands out and it's just a cool color. Other parts are the custom metal wide body with the fender flares. I have Ray's engineering wheels, Toyo tires, Brembo brakes, full Alpine electronic sound system, and Recaro cross sportster seats with Takata harnesses. Yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to seeing where this takes me with Hyundai. I'd love to build some more vehicles in the future, maybe even an SUV, maybe something more on the motorsports line of things, something to take to the track. That'd be something cool that I think I could do or bring to the table, you know. Yeah, I'm interested to see what else is out there.
My name is BC Ezerioan, the owner and founder of Bisimoto Engineering in Ontario, California. We're here at the 2012 SEMA show in Las Vegas at the Las Vegas Convention Center. Behind me here is the Bisimoto 2013 Elantra GT. The unique, you know, setup behind me is really a huge departure from the eco-conscious grocery getter that the car was initially from factory form. Now, with a European touring theme, behind me is a 602 wheel horsepower, beautiful, powerful setup. Turbocharged power plant that has been completely reworked. Think about it, everything from rods, pistons, camshaft, valve train, engine compartment upgrades, interior, crankshaft reworking, head porting, intake manifold, exhaust manifold, you name it, over 19 new performance parts were developed for this new 2013 Elantra GT. The engine in factory form to the wheels made 122 horsepower, which translates to about 148 horsepower to the crank. Our goal was to eclipse the 450 mark. That would seem like a very nice round number. But due to the engine management system using AM EMS, water method injection with unleaded fuel, and also a very robust Turbonetics Bisimoto BTX 6462 turbocharger, we were able to coax 602 horsepower from this chassis at 27 PSI. An amazing feat indeed, and possibly the most powerful Hyundai to ever exist. My background is in chemical engineering, and a lot of people think, wait a minute, you're a chemical engineer, what does that have to do with engines? Well, a lot. Chemical engineers really do a great job in providing a background on creating useful products from raw materials. And if you think of an engine, a powerful engine, an internal combustion engine, it's only a chemical to mechanical converter. So you think of chemical energy in air and fuel, you think of the heat as a heat energy that's being created by combustion, and also the mechanical work that's being observed with the horsepower, you can see why chemical engineer can do extremely well with harnessing this power very efficiently. And that's where Bisimoto engineering comes to play, making reliable power for the masses. People always ask us, really, you do so much out there, BC, with European vehicles and also Asian offerings, and what is the difference? Well, they all are beautiful power plants. They pose their own unique challenges. And since we're an engineering company that loves to go fast reliably, it doesn't matter where we have a vehicle that's from Hyundai, a Volkswagen, a Fiat, a GM vehicle, a Porsche, or even a Honda. We love being able to create reliable power.